two blocks. Can you put all that stuff back? No, did. Okay, yeah, that's good, that's good. No, wait, no, dude, let me do this, let me do something. Where's dirt? Grass block? No, grass plateau? Where's the normal dirt? Where's sand? Stone? Okay, we can work with this. Wait, no, dude, move. Yeah, put that, no, not like that, not like that. Okay, yeah, that will work.
Okay, now, I gave you a book. Now, type in, good old Brian, may rest in peace, and then put it right there, where I
just hit. Bro, you know they can hear you, yeah. It's a lot more peaceful than it was with your O'Brien here. At least it could hide from him. All those times he tried killing me. All those times.
Dude, you should have the book. Pretend the book was right there, and then you saw it, and then you took it, and then you read what it said. And then your O'Brien was still alive, he just...
What?
You can continue with the, you know.
Dude, I am.
Continue with it.
There. Well, this is all yours, here, O'Brien. You weren't a very good man, but still, we all loved you. What just happened? Oh god, 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 oh god. This is the only way I can hide from him. No, he'll think I'm one of him now. Oh no, I gotta get out of here, What's happening? This is supposed to be a camp, but no. I just started running away. No! I know you're gonna hurt me. It's something that always happens when I go here. I always get hurt. I either break a leg or someone tries stabbing me. I just have to get out of here.
Sorry for hurting you.
Teleport me to the house. Don't teleport me to the house, though. Oh no, oh no, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. No, it's too hard. Gotta push this. Yes, yes. Oh no. Take my all my armor off. Oh god, I'm gonna take my costume off. I'm so happy that it used to work here. I'm so happy that it used to work here, so I can have this. Okay, okay, okay. Don't freak out. Don't freak out. Don't freak out. Is anyone here? Is anyone there? Somebody is here. Oh, I need to get out of this house now. There's someone trying to get after
me. I'm not gonna argue. I'm not gonna argue. I'm thinking about what I did. I've been thinking about what I did.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. At least stay across the bridge from me. Don't go near me. Don't go near me. Just say no. Why? No, 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 don't hurt me. I thought you were dead. I thought you were dead.
Oh my god.
the legend isn't true. You'll never die. I guess I have to go on living like this. Yeah. Wait, Santino, I want to ask you one thing. Which skin pack is that? Which skin pack is that? Which skin pack? Oh no, I think it might be in this skin pack.
One, but it's not free, it costs money.
I know.
Just don't buy it, okay?
Because
then I'm gonna be mad.
No, the thing that I'm gonna do is I'm going to make it so then like I can be Hero Brian, so I can do a cool trick where I'm gonna go invisible and then come not invisible.
No, you are not being Hero Brian, okay?
Okay, you be it and randomly go invisible and then get out of invisible randomly. I just never thought that this day would happen where I would have to fight Hero Brian. And it. Go back to your grave. Go back to your grave. Go back to your grave. That's my last request. Or I will make you. Either do it or I'll make you. Stay down there. Stay down there.
What is that?
No, it's Netherstone. It's Netherstone. No, buddy.
Dude, pretend I tried to tell you
Yes, you are. You always hurt me. Every single time. It always happens.
Listen. I thought about what I did in my mansion. And I regret what I did.
Well, then why are you still like this? I thought you died like 10 million years ago. Oh god. How are you here, O'Brien, when he died millions of years ago?
I am here, O'Brien, okay?
I know. Okay.
I might visit you, okay?
Okay.
I'm not trying to hurt you anymore.
Okay.
Just know that.
Okay. Oh God. Okay, how do I get in here?
was actually Hero Brian, but that was actually just Hero Brian's normal body. But
wait, I'm changing skin. Wait, I'm changing skins. Real quick. Wait, no, come to the pumpkin and go to the. Oh, I told you never to come here ever again. This is my new home. Now get out, or consequences. Get out. I was trying to meet Mr. Nice Guy, but then you just try everything you can. Nothing work. Never, ever. Yeah, go back to your grave. Go back like it was never such thing. Just go back, and you won't have to go there.
Okay, but then Steve came back. And then he was actually Hero Brian, but he tried to tell you, don't hurt Hero Brian anymore. Don't hurt Hero Brian anymore.
Okay, whatever you say. You don't know what happens to him. I do. I can see the future, and that is a bad future for him. Very, very bad. I know. I always see that other kid that you were with. I killed them. So don't try to warn me. I already know. So just don't, or the consequences will be very, very deadly. I killed the person. I killed them. This is my only self. Now get in. Now.
Goodbye.
Get in. Just you wait. It was actually my kingdom, so like, join back the game.
No, because you're just gonna tell me that survival so I can die. No,
bro, no, I'm not.
Dude, how about you just be nicer, okay? Just be nicer.
No, let me show you.
In the roleplay. Just be nicer in the roleplay. Like, you were ready when you told Hero Brian. Why am I on survival? No!
No, I need to... When? Where? Where are you? In the game? Where we're gonna be going. Okay, wait. Yeah, you're in creative. No, I captured you. I captured you in my base. Nobody messes with me. Walk up slowly.
Hey, I'm not trying to be rude here, but you're just nicer.
Wait, one of my guards came? Where are you? Hi, I am his assistant. And now, just follow me to your room. Oh, wait, wait. You're already here. Get in, please. Now you just wait. He knows that. He knows that, but he doesn't want him to be alive. So I'm sorry about this. But get in, please. No. You shall never leave. This is the torture zone. You will never leave the torture zone. My boss needs me. Be there when I'm back. Hey boss, I got him in. Okay, yeah, and so you, boss, I got him in. What now do we have to do? I will go deal with the rest. Okay, whatever you say, boss. What's that? What's that? What are you doing? Nobody said you can turn back. I never wanted to do this, but you chose to be evil. This is what happens to evil. I'm trying to be the nice one here and save everyone. But then no, because you're trying to kill everyone.
I'm regretting everything, but you know.
I still know that. Now get in. Get in here right now. Come follow me. This will be your cage forever. Now just stay here, and my guard will handle the rest. I have several guards, more than you would think. Because I'm so evil, you would think I would have less guards, but no. No. I have different types of guards, like the mobs or a ninja, see? Don't leave. I will be right back.
For me, 'cause I am the mob king. That's what you don't know. Pretend when you turn into mobs, then you listen to what Hero O'Brien tells you to do.
No, you pulled me closer, cause I was turning into a mob. Oh no! I was transforming. What's happening? Oh no! I will obey you. Now, what shall I do to make you happy? Whichever you say, boss.
Revenge me.
First, I'll start with his mob farm. Now, this is where he starts all his nice stuff. Gonna take everything from him. Nothing left of him. I will do. thing for you, boss. I'm going to kill him.
You're the man who brought me here.
I know. I will, boss. Now, what shall I do after I kill him? No, pretend you went all the way over there just to watch, and then someone tried to blind you that you couldn't see. Oh, die! I dug to the bottom of the earth just to kill him. I was punishing him. I was punching him in acid. He's dead, boss. Now, shall we go back to our world? I always have spare portals, which is good. We can go up here and go like this. I know how you feel. Revenge was once mine when I was trying to fight my enemy. And you already know who he is. He used to rule me. I already know how life is as you.
I'll get
Ching. We're ready. Normal life. We're back. Yay. Oh, it's been so long since I've been here. Yay. So do you want to go ride some roller coasters? Do you want to go in the... Let's go in the Haunted Mansion. Let's go in the Haunted Mansion. Come to me, and I'll show you the Haunted Mansion. The Haunted Mansion. Where are you? Okay. This is the Haunted Mansion over here. This is the place that I've always wanted to go in my whole entire life. Remember to take a minecart. I already have one. There we go. Where are you? Boss, where are you? Are you inside the haunt? Are you already in the Haunted Mansion? Boss? Boss? Okay. No. Boss. No, boss. I meant down here. This is the Haunted Mansion. Can you see me? Wait, just a second. I want to show you, boss. It's all over here. Now you are free. Here. And I'll show you the way to go, okay? Oh, yeah. Keep on going that way. The ride has never been broken once. I just step out and go again. See, like this. Wait, follow me up here. Just get out of the cart and then that may help. Oh god. It is broken. At least we have the haunted mansion. What? We have the haunted mansion over here. I've also wanted to go in these haunted places. Shall we go? Yeah. Now, I always hold an ender pearl because I'm an enderman, I teleport. Oh, you like your new painting, boss?
I can bring those people in.
I know. I'll get two paintings.
Let me summon them. Let me summon them in.
Okay, I'll be one of them.
No. I can bring them.
I'm one of them. Hi. What do you want?
Hey. Don't mess with me. I'm the king of mobs. That's what you don't know.
I know that. Why did you summon me in?
I didn't.
And the real thing is, I'm an immortal demon.
Yeah, so am I. See my eyes? I don't get hypnotized at all.
You're just a Steve with white eyes. That's not real. I'm real. I came out of the TV. Summon in the Enderman. So it can be Slenderman.
Put it on easy.
Put it on the ground. Summon it. What are they doing? Oh.
I saw them in one of my paintings. I summoned them.
Pretend it was still the Enderman. They also summoned in another person. You summoned in. No, it's not. Pretend you summoned someone else in. What do you want? I was awoken. And once I'm awoken, whoever awakes me dies. Don't make me bite your head off. It looks like there's nothing here. Nothing's here. Okay, I will go back. I'm going to bed. I cannot see. If you do not move, I will not find you. Remember not to move, or I will kill you. I see one. I hear one.
That is.
I hear another one. If anyone else moves, they're dead. to you, O'Brien. Well, I'm gonna be getting going very soon because here O'Brien's here now. Which is not very good. I don't know, like somehow like they took me in and like I couldn't like get out. And yeah, it's like that. Now, shall we explore the mansion and see your house? There's secret passageways. I bet there are. You have a fountain. Pretty cool. Oh, you have a cage. Everybody loves these. Secret bunker. Amazing. Wow, what? I've never seen a house like this. This is so amazing. It is amazing. Like this one. I like him. He was used to be my friend. He said he was too cool. Oh, wait, this is a bunny with a face. I like all these. I like all of them. Awesome. Ooh, there's coffins. Oh, yes, this is much more stylish. Sorry guys that it wasn't too realistic, but I may edit it just to make it more realistic, and Yeah, like, it won't show, like, me, like, changing it from survival. And he never really died, but it's just the name of it. We both came up with it. So, have a great one, and remember to like and subscribe, and check out all my other videos so you can see more content of Minecraft, or comment in the comments just to like see what type of games you want to see. And very, very soon I will actually do a reaction challenge. It's gonna be very soon that I'm gonna make it. And also, if you guys want to follow me on Musical.ly, it is Flareness. My Musical.ly is Flareness, and well, have a great